Hey, this is 77, and today I'm going to show you how you can get 1998 Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit working on a modern Windows 10 PC. If you're watching this and you don't have a copy of the game on PC, unfortunately the game is not available on any online digital distribution sites like Steam or Origin. As a result, you will need to find an original physical copy of the game. But if you have, then this is how you can get it working. First, you have to make a folder called Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit. This will be where the game will be installed. You can leave it on your desktop, or you can place it in the same folder as the other Need for Speed games you may have. Put Need for Speed 3 disk into your disk drive and open it up. Inside, you should see two folders, FE Data and Game Data. Copy and paste them into that Need for Speed 3 folder you created. In the description, you'll find a link to the Need for Speed 3 Modern Patch by Veg. This patch adds widescreen support to the game, improves game performance on modern systems, and fixes a lot of issues. Scroll down and click on the NFS3_modern_patch.7z, which will download a 7-zip file containing the patch. To open 7-zip files, you'll have to have a program like 7-zip or WinRAR installed on your computer. I'll be using 7-zip for this and future videos. Open the file and highlight everything you see. Drag and drop everything into the Need for Speed 3 folder you made. Windows will then copy the files over and ask if you want to replace some files with the same name. Select Replace the files in the destination. And that's it. Double click on Need for Speed 3.exe and the game will launch. If you want to play the game in widescreen, once you arrive at the main menu, click on the options in the bottom right, give yourself a name and click on graphics. Then, click on the arrow next to screen size and scroll down until you see your native resolution. In my case, it's 1920x1080. This will only affect the resolution when you're in-game. There's no way to change the resolution of the menu screen as far as I know. And that's it, you're ready to go. If you run into any issues, then I suggest that you consult the PCGamingWiki page for Need for Speed 3, or ask for help on the Need for Speed subreddit or Need for Speed Discord, as you could get a response much quicker from someone else who might have run into a similar problem compared to solely asking in the comment section of this video. If this tutorial was useful to you and you want to see more stuff by me, then definitely consider subscribing and checking out a series I did on the channel called 25 Years of Need for Speed, where I played every Need for Speed game from 1994 to 2019, including 1998's Need for Speed 3. Regardless, I hope you're having a very nice day. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.